Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, job opportunities from three companies. Work location is Hyderabad and Bangalore. So let's get started. Before going into a main content, a small request to the viewers. Those who are visiting channel for a first time, our channel provides all latest job updates time to time. So please do subscribe channel. First, Google. They are hiring for Bangalore and Hyderabad locations. Position, software engineering. Minimum qualification, bachelor degree or equivalent practical experience. Experience programming in C, C++, Java or Python. Experience working with Unix, Windows or Mac environment. Distributed system, machine learning, information retrieval. And TCP and IP. Preferred qualification, bachelor's or master degree or PhD. So if you have PhD, master degree, added advantage but not compulsory. Responsibilities includes solve challenges, problems that are presented with, research, develop software application to extend and improve Google product offering, contribute to wide variety of product and projects utilizing natural language processing, artificial intelligence, data compression, machine learning, such technologies. Collaborate on issues involving access to massive amounts of data and information. Work location is Hyderabad and Bangalore. Interested candidates can apply. I'm going to provide link in description. Next job notification from DXC Technology. They are hiring system administrator position. Work location, Bangalore. Basic qualification, bachelor degree or equivalent combination of education and experience can apply for this position. Bachelor degree in computer science or related field preferred. 3 or more years of experience with computer system or networking. Experience working with computer hardware for installation and upgrades. Experience working with software installation, upgrading procedure. Experience working with file and system maintenance procedure. Other qualification includes good organization skills to balance and prioritize work and able to do multitask, good analytical and problem solving skills, good communication skills to communicate with support personnel, customers, managers, ability to work independently and as a part of a team. Work environment, office environment may require on-call, shift, weekend and evening work. So they clearly mentioned what they are expecting from the candidate viewers. So interested candidates can apply for this position. I am going to provide link in description. Next job notification from Hexaware, hiring for graduate trainee position. We had 100 positions. Compensation, first year stipend 19,000, second year 21,000, third year 21,000 plus. You will be absorbed as an employee in third year with competitive compensation subjects to terms and conditions applicable as per company policy. Desired candidate profile: graduating in 2021 with BSc degree, BCA in either computer science or electronics or statistics or mathematics. Computer programming as a subject in one semester is mandatory. Should not have any active backlogs. And candidate need to secure 60% marks throughout their academics in 10th, plus 2 and as well as in degree. Should be mathematics as one of a subject in plus 2 in intermediate. Additionally, you would be high energy individual with good communication skills, both written and verbal in English. Have a right attitude and flexibility to adapt changing needs. Service agreement, ongoing, on joining Hexaware, you would need to sign trainee service agreement for 60 months. Interested candidates can apply for this position viewers. I'm going to provide three important links in description. Through link you can apply particular position if it is matches your profile. Hope this video is useful for you. Viewers, please do like the video so that it will reach to needy people who are in search of job. Thank you very much. all the best for your upcoming interviews. Please do subscribe channel, hit bell icon to receive all latest job updates time to time.